this is my daughter.
Samantha. I'm 7 years old and hi.
Alright, so today we're going to film our first Mini-Me Corner review. We actually have 3 books to review, and this is going to be a weekly thing where we review 3 books together. Sound good? 3 books? Okay. And what we do is, me and her, we read all the time. So what we figured we'd do is we'd start posting some reviews of children's books on the blog. Give her a chance to help me out, since she likes to look at my pretty blog all the time. Alright, so tonight, what we're going to do is we've read 3 books. And the first one is one of Samantha's favorites and one of my favorites to read to her. But I need to tell you, she's going to have her own rating system. And I'm going to have, like, I already have my puppy rating system. She's going to do stars. She is also, every time we read a story, she's going to tell you a little bit about what she liked about it. And then she's going to give her rating. And then I am going to tell you from a mother's point of view what I liked about the book or didn't like, and maybe the age that I think should read it, and then have my own rating as well. So that gives you, as a mom or a dad, so you can see what your kids should read or what they might not like or what they might like. All right? So let's get started, shall we? Want to get started? All right. The first book we read tonight is from Dora's Storybook Collection. We love to read this book. And the first one we read is called Little Star. Mainly in this story, Dora has a little friend. She has a little thing that she does every single night, and she wishes upon a star, like a lot of people do. And she, all of a sudden, a comet falls from the sky, and it knocks her little friend, Little Star, out of the sky. And Dora takes Little Star and tries to get her back home. So she has to do so many tasks, just like Dora always does. She talks the map, and she has the 3 places that she has to go. And that's what she does. So, first off, I'm going to tell you a little bit what I like about the book. Dora books are amazing. I love Dora. I always have since she was little. I've been reading Dora to her a lot. One thing I love about Dora is it teaches kids Spanish. Teach them another language. When they're small, they can always absorb it easier. So I love that about Dora. I also love that Dora teaches them to persevere. No matter how hard a task is, they just keep going and keep going and keep going, and they'll be okay, and they can make it. I also teaches them about no stealing. Swiper. We love Swiper, don't we? We kind of do. We don't like that he steals, but he's an awesome character. All right, so that's the 3 things I love. So Little Star, I give Little Star a 4 puppy rating for me. So, Miss Samantha, what do you like about the book?
I like about Dora trying to bring Star to the moon.
Okay, you like that? Mm-hmm. And you also said you liked it when Dora says what? What is Swiper?
Swiping.
All right. So what rating do you give Little Star?
List.
5? Hold it up. It's a 5-star rating? Mm-hmm. 5-star rating. It's from Miss Samantha. Okay. The next one we did tonight is also from another book collection. We love to read these big book collections. And this one is Disney's Storybook Collection. We read Lion King tonight. We've been watching the movie for a couple weeks now. So we decided we'd read the book. We'd read the story. Let me see if I can turn to the page again. A minute ago I did it right off the bat and turned right to it. And now, of course, I can't find it. That's funny. Hold on. Beauty and the Beast, Aladdin, Lion King. Here it is. Lion King. We love Simba. All right, so you all should know the story of Lion King. A lot of people do. It's a great Disney movie, a great Disney story. What I love about Lion King is that it also teaches somebody to persevere and not to give up. It teaches them Hakuna Matata. That no worries. I love that about this kid's story. For me, Lion King, I'm going to give Lion King, for the actual, this actual copy of the story, I'm going to give it a 3 puppy rating. It's really got a lot of hard words to read and say for a younger kid. I mean, if a parent wanted to read it to a kid, that's fine. But if I wanted my 7-year-old to read that, she wouldn't be able to do it by herself. So I give that a 3 puppy rating. What did you like about Lion King?
I like Lion King.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
What does it mean?
Means no worries.
Good job. And she also, you said you liked it when Simba took his rightful place from Scar, right? That's what you said. Is that what you like?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What do you give Lion King as your rating? You said a 4-star. 4-star rating?
Yep.
All right. That's her rating system. All right. Next one is one of my favorite all-time kids books. I absolutely adore this story. And again, I don't know why, but I picked 3 stories about perseverance tonight. Sorry, that's my little boy Braxton. He's only 4. So he's a little whiny tonight. But anyway, this is the next story we did, The Little Engine That Could. And I love this version of Little Engine That Could. The pictures are beautiful in this story. Look at that. Gorgeous. I mean, every one of the pages are just beautiful. It's my favorite version. I love this book, like I said. Perseverance, never give up. Always believe in yourself is what this book really says. Always believe that you can do what you want to do. Like the little engine. I think I can, I think I can, I think I can. It always, always believe in yourself. What do you think?
Yes.
Same thing? All right. I give this book a 5 puppy rating for the illustrations and the words in it and the meaning behind the book. It's a 5 puppy for me. What do you think? You said 4 stars.
4 stars.
Okay. So, that is our first Mini Me Corner review.
Bye.
Tell them hi. Tell them hi.
Bye.
Okay, I'm going to sit down. All right. So, what do you guys think about those 3 books? Do you guys like those books? Do you think your kids would like to read them? What do you think? Let us know. We'd like to know. All right. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Till next week. Happy reading.